to Alton Towers. It does sound like you've had a good day and a wet day. We also have had a day rather battling against the wind and rain here. The stage, though, has been made watertight, which is more than can be said for the part of Alton Towers where the audience is. By the end of tonight, they're going to be very wet indeed. Public Image Limited have just finished their hour-long set with EMI, and now, live on stage, this very special concert, exclusive to 1FM, James!
welcome to Alton Showers, eh? We nearly didn't make it.
I can't read all my
the wonderful gifts. Listen, if you see anybody go down, will you pick them up or call the security to pull them out, because we don't want anything going wrong here. Dedicated to Graham Taylor. Gets you in the end. It's time to find out who we are. You lie and I'll pretend. What a life, the lady cried. I've seen so many things. A range of human beings, from criminals to kids. Really try to treat them all the same. They travel the same journey from the cradle to the grave. This is a shared experience. I'll send you my condolences. Engraved upon your
soul. Go! ballet dancer from Marrakesh, a gypsy playing trumpet in a second dress of the Rio's party. What a show going down. Maria loves to laugh and she loves to clown around. There's an acrobat from Vietnam, makes love in positions unknown to man of Maria's party. What a show going down. You will love her forever when a scene hits your town. There's a fakir outside, you bear it alive. Maria's mad aunt has yet to arrive. There's a strong man tearing himself into pieces. The petitioner spins you on the end of his spindly fingers.
Thank you. up with what we should. All of these commercials are just teasing greed. Everybody's restless with a deeper. Open your eyes, what can you see? A system of maids, rush on me. A savior nailed to every tree. As if you care, as if you care. The prophet said, the prophet said.
Listening to James live at Alton Towers.
You don't know how close this got to being called off. At about 4 o'clock this afternoon when the top blew off, the whole thing really had to be called off, eh? Whew. Didn't happen.
You know.
I thought he took it really well.
Who are you dreaming of now? Is she flesh real? Or condemned memory?
Where is the love? Where is the love? Where is this love that everyone is talking on? It's love that everyone is dreaming of. Come to bed, come to bed. Come to bed, I cannot sleep in all this heat. Come to bed, come to bed. This terror's all within my head. Take my body. Senses lose control. This body's young, but my spirit's old. Scatter my ashes and let these feelings grow. Where is the love? Where is the love? Where is this love that everyone is talking of? Where is the love? Where is this love that everyone is dreaming of? Don't be deceived, don't land inside. We're all adrift on this dark night. We float on seas of disbelief while singing songs of pain relief. Shake my body, release my soul, punish my senses, lose control. This body's young, but my spirit's old. Scatter my ashes and let this feeling grow. Take my body, release my soul, punish my senses, lose control. Shake my body, release my soul, punish my senses, lose control. Shake my body, release my soul, punish my senses, lose control. Shake my body, release my soul, punish my senses, lose control.
Need more clothes, a slow one.
The pain of love.
got no understanding of this body's needs. We've got no understanding of real philosophy. We've got no understanding of mortality. So we keep putting our trust in things at rust, and then we feel the pain of loss. I keep putting my trust in things at rust, and then I feel the pain of loss.
Thank you.
to the tuning. Ladies and gentlemen, here's our disease. Next one, please. This song goes out to Galliano. Oh, Johnny. has set himself on fire again. He's turned his life into a piece of incendiary art. Let's have the next one, please. I'm going up a cul-de-sac. Let's have the next one, please.
Watching over me. Got to tell the it is, the Almighty must be small. Swaggered has been caught with his trousers round his knees after damning me and you to hell for eternity. Sex and power and money is the prayer of these priests. They cry their way past heaven's gates and seal a set of keys.
could assume them, but that will be impossible. For we don't ever have a face of God on a sunny day. You're good enough to eat, but I'll find a bed. Now I have this bill, I don't want to pay.
You're listening to James exclusively live on 1FM at Alton Towers. This, in fact, is a very special gig. I hope that you're getting some of the atmosphere on the radio wherever it is you're listening. There are about 30,000 people in the audience here. It has been a very wet and cold day. But during the last song there, before the band left the stage, we hope just before an encore, all 30,000 en masse were jumping up and down in unison and singing in unison. Quite a spectacular sight. And as Tim Booth was saying, this gig very nearly didn't go ahead. There were some very worried BBC faces earlier on. There were also some very worried James band members and management people, because earlier on today there was a rather heavy burst of rainfall followed by a very serious burst of gale force winds that completely took the roof off the stage here. So they had to rebuild the roof and then dry out all the sound equipment, dry out all the lighting equipment, which they managed to do just in time to get Public Image Limited live on stage. And as you've heard, it's been quite spectacular so far. This gig, I suppose, is a treat for the fans, because James didn't do a Manchester, a hometown gig, on their last UK tour. And they said that they didn't do it because they didn't want to do just another Manchester gig. They really wanted to do something very special for their fans, so they played just about every other major venue in the UK and promised that at some point in the not-too-distant future they'd do something, and this is what they've ended up doing. And, of course, it's not that far from Manchester to Alton Towers. So I don't know if you've been sitting there listening to the show and working out which songs haven't been done yet. I know which songs haven't been done yet. I'm in the rather lucky position of having seen what I think is the set list, but of course bands change what they're going to do and chop and change all the time, so I better not say anything, otherwise I could be completely wrong. It did feel quite peculiar earlier on, seeing the band live on stage, and these summer gigs, you tend to forget that, you know, it's still light when the band start to play, and it slowly and gradually gets darker, and it slowly and gradually gets louder, and it slowly and gradually gets more spectacular as the night goes on. And I think the encore that we hope we're about to get will be just what you're waiting for, and just what the 30,000 people here at Alton Towers are waiting for. Towers are being used, drinks have been drunk, heads are nodding in the band here. I'm standing literally just beside the band backstage. Guitars are going back on. In just a moment, more from James, exclusively on 1FM from Alton Towers. As always, closer to the best live music.
Thanks. sisters waiting for a prince.
courage. That's mother courage. Mother courage.
Mother! 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 I go, mother!
Journey home.
Thank you.
Thank you for listening to the radio.